This forecast is powered by Johnson's Appliances in Betty, located in Ocean City and Wildwood, or online at johnsonsappliances.net.
Well, it is 3:30 on your Thursday afternoon. I hope everybody out there is doing well, but man, have you been outside recently? It is very hot, but I'll give you this. At least it is not oppressively humid. Our dew points are coming up a little bit along the shore. I'm going to show you that in just a second, and they're going to continue to climb as we go on into, say, tomorrow and Saturday. So our real feel is going to change a little bit, unfortunately. All right, we'll get there in a second. But the first point on our weather headlines here, the heat is going to continue to flow in. All right, there's nothing we can do about it. We got high pressure down to our southwest, and it's in a position that it's just going to allow this dome, our jet stream, to retreat up into New England, and that's going to solidify this warm air on top of us. Like I said, that humidity is going to come up a little bit as we go into tomorrow and Saturday. Then we have some isolated to scattered showers and thunderstorms possible as they creep into the forecast as we push on into Saturday and Sunday. No washouts. You don't have to worry about canceling your outdoor plans, but definitely keep it in the back of your mind. On our Glen Insurance cam in Mays Landing, a beautiful scene. I'm about to walk the dog and just soak up all the sun. We have a light breeze out there. You see the crystal clear blue skies. 92 at the airport in Egg Harbor Township right now, but I want to draw your attention to that number right there. You see that? That's our dew point, 56. That's bearable, so it means that there's not a whole lot of moisture in the air, but still be very careful out there. You can overexert yourself. Make sure that you are hydrated for sure. Temperatures across the area right now, we're sitting at 85, the cool spot, with a sea breeze in Beach Haven, but we're at 90 in Hamilton and Deadford and Cherry Hill, 93 out in Salem County, and 91 for Millville and the Bridgeton area. We'll take a look at temperatures across the nation as a whole as we zoom out, and you'll see that we're in good company. All right, down to our southwest in Washington, up to New York City at 88 degrees, 87 in Cincinnati, and this is going to be how things are going to look right through the weekend and probably beyond. We are going to set the foundation for what's going to be a rather hot couple of weeks out ahead of us. 59 for a dew point in Hamilton right now, 56 in Millville and Bridgeton, but the closer you are to the coast, because we have that sea breeze coming across the water, the higher those numbers are going to be. So it is feeling kind of oppressive along the beach in Beach Haven, 66 in Mays Landing. But anywhere you see the yellow on the map, that's where you have this drier air on top of you. Our satellite picture shows you a few fair weather cumulus clouds billowing up. This is actually a result of the sea breeze. All right, so that cool air comes in, it rises back into the atmosphere, it condenses, and that's what you get as a result. So you get these puffy white clouds, but we'll zoom out and you'll see a couple showers out over southern Pennsylvania into the Virginias, out over Columbus, but nothing too terribly organized that's gonna come get us anytime soon. Nothing scary. 69 tonight, stars, a few clouds out there, a great night for a beach walk. It's one of my favorite things to do, so take advantage of the nice weather while you can. 94, no, you don't have to check your eyes, look. I can't see without my glasses, but I can see that that says 94 right there. Mainly sunny and hot. Late day thunderstorms are possible going into Saturday and Sunday. There we go. That heat wave is going to continue into Sunday. A brief break on Monday. Then Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, another heat wave. The second of the season could be solidified. 4th of July, Thursday, looks decent. Have yourselves a great afternoon.